everything.
Action.
I can't wait to buy a car.
Welcome to Big Bob's Car Lot. My name is Michaela, and I'd be glad to help you find what you're looking for today.
Hi, I'm Sam. Well, I have enough money for a used car, like a yellow or black car that's reliable. Do you have anything like that?
Of course I do. We've had this car for a while. It's a special car with great gas mileage, and it's very reliable. Would you like to get in, take it around, look around inside? I have the keys right here.
This is perfect for me. Thanks for all your help, Michaela.
Just sign these and choose all yours.
Okay, go the other way. Pretend like you're going forward, Lucas. No, turn around. Okay. Just fall.
She's supposed to hit me.
Yes, she's true? Supposed to hit you. She's behind
yeah, but
you.
But we practiced it the other way.
Okay, and now do it again. Hit her again.
Go backwards again.
Keeps going. Okay, now play the song.
Be strong and evil forever.
I'm not afraid to take the world and the necklace. Everybody, everybody, prepare to be dominated by Megatron. Megatron. And cut.
We need to get that necklace back. If Megatron has it, he will get you strong and take over the world. Bumblebee needs it.
Well, let's think of a plan to get it back. Wait. Let's make Bumblebee fall in love with Megatron, so then he'll just give the strength necklace to her.
That's brilliant.
Fighting on the straight necklace, and I think we should put the whole thing behind us. I'd like to go on a date with you.
Okay, see you then.
Why are you laughing? This is hilarious.
Well, what did he say?
He said yes. He's taking me to O'Reilly's Auto Parts, which is actually my favorite place in the world.
And cut.
I'm having so much fun.
Me too.
Me too.
Cut.
Michaela. I think I'm really falling in love with him.
And cut.
Omatron, I've fallen in love.
And cut.
Wait, what's his name? Sorry. Sam, Bumblebee just called me.
How did it go?
They're actually falling in love.
I'm falling in love with you too.
I'm falling in love with you too!
Boom.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love.
Think about it. Every time I think about it, I can't stop thinking about it.
How much longer will it take to cure this? Just to cure, because I can't ignore it. If it's love, makes me want to turn